Larry and I worked together for a while at CNN. We appeared on each other's shows, and I remember one time being asked to fill in for him the first time, sitting in that chair with that mic in front of me, what it felt like to be in Larry King's seat. Famed TV news host Larry King is dead at the age of 87. Rest in peace, my friend. President Biden has pledged to administer 100 million vaccine doses in 100 days, but in